This picture was taken from the Worshipful Master's chair at Weymouth Masonic Hall in England. Indeed, this screen capture comes from the United Grand Lodge of England's Facebook page. And to accompany the image, we can read, "A few people are lucky enough to see." And indeed, I would suggest that the vision that is the inspiration for this image would be one that few Freemasons are lucky enough to see.